open iTunes? Then click on the particular playlist. And that will show all the songs in that particular playlist. Then click on File on the very top. Then click on Print. Select the radio button which says song listing. Then click on OK. In this case, I am saving it to the desktop as a PDF document. So let me give it a name, test. Then hit save. Now I can see that it has saved a PDF document on the desktop. Now if I open that, I will be able to see a list of songs.